performed CPR but were unsuccessful. Also breaking, one person is dead after a multi-vehicle crash this afternoon. The Michigan State Police saying it responded to the four-car accident along South 131 near mile marker 55 in Allegan County. No other injuries were reported. Both southbound lanes were closed down and traffic was being rerouted near Martin. MSP says they'll be releasing more information later this evening.